First, I'd like to say thank you everybody for coming out. This is probably one of the toughest decisions I've made in my life. Asking an 18-year-old kid, make it 40, get a decision, by his life is tough. But one thing my mom did teach me was, in a situation like this, just let go and let God. And that's what I did. But the last couple days, I was doing a lot of phone calls from coaches. I just wanted, you know what I'm saying, go to gut feeling. And my gut feeling told me to stay in town.